Hey guys, and welcome back to some more Super Smash Bros. So last time we left off, I got myself a new controller. So let's see how well this works now. Also, I learned I could make a Mii Fighter already. I wonder if I can use them in World of Light. Let's find out. Party fighter. No, I can't use them yet. All right, so we'll stick with Inkling. I gotta get used to the controls again. Hell Emmerich, Jeff. Oh, Jeff looks like he's gonna be a pain. Oh. Dan's gonna be easy. Stamina battle, loves to taunt, and all fighters have reduced. Ready? It's Ken. Go! Ew, I just realized. I'm the orange Inkling. Punishment! Party. Fighter. So a huge thank you to Silent Wolf, by the way, who bought the fighter pass for me. Increased move speed and increased attack power. Okay, so I do have to... Ow! Oh my god. Sorry, I'm trying to get used to the controls here. Okay, still very awkward. There we go. Decreased damage from melee weapons. What's this way? Ooh, fire! Dr. Mario.
Ready? Go!
Yeah. Ah! Fire sword! Man, all those skill series you get for unlocking a character. Now, let's see. Oh, I forgot to check on. So, I'm going to work on this one over here. Because you gain armor. Ooh. Mission complete! What do I get? A lot of levels for the primary, holy cow. Oh, that was kind of useless, huh? Don't need you. Need you. I'm not gonna be using you either. And slash. Have fun. For 6 hours, though, that's not exactly fitting. So, how does this work now? Spirits. Details. Oh, interesting. I don't know. Oh, I don't want him. I want him. Alright. Oh god, it's Tingle. Run away! Let's fight Springman. Oh, we're fighting a knee fighter. Enemy punches and elbow strikes have increased power. And he also has... Ha! Meow. Oh, nice. You let me get my ink back. What the? That's that suplex. I think I have increased attack power, if I'm not mistaken. Bad. Bye! Victory! Hey, my zero's almost done. I haven't seen that island before. Ooh, 500 spirit points. Full map. Looks like we actually want to go this way. Hi, villager. Defeat the main fighter to win. All fighters move faster and can't stop quickly after a little while. And they love to taunt. Kalulimpa.
Ready? Go!
Well, I got rid of one of the villagers. Another one done. Oh shoot, I'm out of ink. Oh my god. Oh god. The speed! Oh, I see why it's villager now. Because the villager's up B is. Goodbye. Nope. Shit.
Continue.
Oh, that speed is so hard to actually hit. So I just need to get rid of Link, is that seems.
Ready? Go!
Get out of here, Link. Oh my god, he won't go away. Speed! There we go. No, it's just the villager left. Okay, come on. Oh my god, the speed! Stop running from me! Oh. There we go. Oh my god! Finally! He just runs! Oh god, he gives immunity to sleep. I guess, yeah, you see him and you would not want to sleep. I could fight him easily. Increased movement speed. I'm okay with this.
Ready? Go!
Cheese! Cheese? 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 There we go.
Victory!
Bye. He doesn't give you anything, Galeem. You know. The enemy tends to avoid conflict. The enemy heals over time. Okay. So it's Palutena and Ganondorf. Bye. It's another one of these. Oh my god! These are the most frustrating! Stay over there.
Victory!
There we go. Ah, so reduce damage from poison. What do we got? Fox! Also one of the switches. Stop jumping! Now I've seen all the throws. Goodbye. Ugh, I don't like when they get the smashes. Well, we're just missing the blue button, though. No? Ooh. Isabel. Also, it looks like Mega Man's joining. Or Sis Trophy. Enemy favors side specials.
Ready? Go!
Oh, I see. It's a me. Paint you a picture. Start with a boomerang. Ooh. Let's fight Chaotix. I'm guessing the enemy is invisible. And there's three of them. Saw Pichu, Sonic, and King K. Rool. I love this song. Hate these multi. There's one. Nope. They're coming back. Gotcha, Pichu. Oh, I got both of them. You can aim that. You can pluck grass to get a random item. Hmm. You know what? Let's go down the pipe. Ooh, I see a lot of possibles up here, so let's do this. Enemy starts the battle with a freezing. Eh, no big deal.
Ready? Go!
No.
Victory!
That was easy! Okay, so this is how I get up there, at least. I see something over there. Let's just go this way for now. Slippery stage. And it's Wii Fit Trainer, huh? And it looks like only Freezies are gonna spawn. Stole my
victory.
Goodbye. Damages enemy while dashing into them. Interesting. Who's next? Absol. Enemy starts to battle with a death sight. That sounds dangerous. And I kind of want to steal it from them too. Give me it. Nope. Nope. Ah. There we go.
Victory!
Hey, I got him. That bomb does so much damage. That scythe though, give me the scythe. I'm going. Defeat the main fighter, the floor. Oh, it's a Ridley fight. The floor is frozen and timed that stamina battle. Cool. Oh god, timed. Seems actually not that bad. If there we go.
Victory!
I drop kicked him. Reduces the effect of strong winds. Good. Ninety-nine spirit teams. Wow. Come on in. Oh, we got music. Snow Gear Ray. The polar bear. Well, let's fight the polar bear. Enemy has super armor but moves slower, stamina battle, and periodic earthquakes. Okay. Oh, super armor. I can't stun him. Oh shit. Please no, please no, please no.
Victory!
Oh good. Woo! Super slow super armor. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. Decreased movement speed, but you get super armor. What's this way? Where am I right now? Okay, that's the way I came from. This way leads to a new quarter, so that's what I want. Ice Slimers. Alright, so we just gotta win the battle? Simple enough. Especially when you catch them like that. Whoops. Oh hey, all the ice is gone. What I'm gonna do is I wanna back out of see if we got a fight here. Hey, there we go. We got Pit! I wonder if it's Dark Pit or Pit.
Three, two,
just Pit.
One, go!
Oh yeah. Oh but man, this map is not good for the squid kids. Ah! Oh no. Shoot, was that a counter? No, you don't. Oh, shit. Well, he got me. Shit! Well, back into the world. Apparently, you can rematch them. Okay. Back into adventure. Okay, there's a fighter in here, apparently. How strong are you? You know what? Let's do it. I constantly take minor damage, only certain Pokemon, aka Xerneas, and the enemy is injured but powerful. There we go. Ooh, I wasn't sure if I was going to get that because he was so ored. Hey, level max. Thousand spirit points. Item easily distracted by, or enemy easily distracted by items.
Ready? Go!
Well, that's one wrong. And oh. One. And up. Okay. Reduces vulnerability when landing. Ooh, cool. Back shield, I like that one. Ooh, it's a 4-star. Ooh! Defeat the main fighter to win. Enemy special moves have increased and it's... Well, let's give it a couple tries. If it just destroys me right from the start.
Ready? Go!
Oh god, it's a giant Kirby. Launch prediction lines. Okay.
Ready? Go!
Okay, so Kirby is just a cheesing asshole, I see. Okay, let's try this again.
Ready? Go!
Oh, I couldn't convince the Kirby to jump off. I'm trying to think who I have the hardest hitting. I might use Kirby.
Ready? Go!
I was trying to... this might actually work. Hang on.
Ready? Go!
Oh, you made me lose my drill.
Defeat.
I could not control myself there. Okay, you know what? We can take a break from this one. She's just blocking a chest. Ooh, master. I guess this is another dungeon diving one. Enemy is easily distracted by items. Oh, I just realized that wasn't Toad. Out of here. Victory! There we go. Esther Spirit. Time to back out and see if we can get another character. Yeah, villager. Three, two, one, go. There we go. That's some nice damage on you. Mech. Not even a single hit. Villager joins the battle. Challengers? Oh. Win the rematch to unlock the fighter. So... okay, so we come here if we lost. So Pit. Oh, I should have switched my character. Guess I'm not getting that chance.
Challengers approach.
Oh, nope, I do. You know what? Let's go with me. Literally. Deserve that. Oh man. I hate pit stage so much. Kiki Tech Tribe. No frills battle. There's four ditties.
Ready? Go!
Okay. There's one. Bye. That's a lot of ditties. I'm just trying to figure out which way is which in here. Ooh, Yoshi. Enemy becomes powerful and badly damaged. I'm at a spirit disadvantage. Okay, I guess that was a fight. A 1,000 spirit points, nice. Who's over here? When gravity is reduced, certain items will appear in large numbers.
Ready? Go!
Die. Ice on fire!
Victory!
Goodbye. Starts with an ore club. That takes all three. Do we get? Oh hey, a bridge can be repaired. Cunt dog. Cool.
Ready? Go!
I never really liked Duck Hunt Dog. Like using him. Got him. I'm not fighting any characters I'm looking for. Alright. Well, we unlocked a new character. Does that mean we can face a new one over out here? Nope. What? Nope. Still can't even fight one over there. Alright, I guess we'll just check at the end of this episode. Where are we? There's a person right there, I forgot about. Well, let's just fight everyone around here. Hostile assist trophies and the enemy's shooting items have increased power. Great. 3v1 plus an assist trophy.
Go!
Hey, I got rid of one of them. I'm gonna see if I can get that free kill again.
Ready, go.
If I can get that fast enough, though. No. I can't tell which one's me because the yank. Ow. This could be one of the ones I need, though, because of where it's positioned. I missed it. Ah!
Continue.
I got one of them. Oh, I can't even tell if I was holding. Ah! Holy cow. I might need... Ooh, Marth might work good here. What the heck was that? That's one done. Oh, I was so close to get my smash too. Wow, when you lose a life, you lose half your smash bar, huh? Alright, we'll do one more as Inkling, and then we'll switch over to Marth. Come on. Marth it is. The counter should help a bit.
Choose your fighter.
So does Kirby just get unlimited ink? Cheese it with the counter. I just realized this is Golden Sun music. Ah! Marked it a little better. I have to achieve this because I suck. Ike! We like Ike! We like Ike! One more. I can handle one-on-one now. I don't know what gun this is. Oh, come on! Ah. We'll give it a few more tries.
Ready? Go!
Let's just keep cheesing the first one out the map like this. I missed that. There we go. Ah! Continue. I used I can use the cars to launch the. Oh, okay, so. It's actually not because people damage it. Hey, want to try it on this side? Nope. Down here. Come on. Oh, damn it. That same one. I don't know what just happened, so... I can get it so close! There's one. All right. I think I got both. Nice! All right. Did that unlock anything, though, is the question. Nope. No, it did not. All right, back to the menu. Ooh, that's Young Link.
3, 2, 1, go!
Huh. I don't take damage in the water as this character. So either Did that Link just bomb jump? There we go. I knocked him downward out of the map too. So does this mean, yay, rematch time. Let's not use my Mii Fighter. You know, someone I have barely gotten any playtime with. I should press the button, huh?
Challengers approach.
Zelda.
Zelda.
You know what? Oh, hey. Wait, oh no, never mind. Come on, fire your bow. Yay, finally got Pit. Alright, so let's look at all our characters currently. That's a lot of maps though.
Time battle.
There we go, we got a nice roster going. But hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Thank you guys for watching, and a huge thank you to my patrons. Without you guys, I wouldn't be able to make the content I do and do what I love to do. So thank you very much, and I'll see you guys next video. Goodbye.